Hi, and welcome to HornTrader on YouTube. Say hello to my special guest in the house today. This is a Selmer 23A. Serial number 7137. It comes from the year of 1948. You might also recognize this as the Selmer Balanced model, or the James model, or the Louis Armstrong or Satchmo model. Actually, Louis Armstrong played the 19B. That was a 453 bore horn. This is the 459, and this is the 23A. And it even says so right here on the receiver. I don't know if we can get it close enough to be legible, but... And as you can see, this horn is in immaculate shape. If you look down, sight down this horn like you would a car door at a repair yard or something, you can see it's really straight. It's got the sterling silver lead pipe, great for fighting corrosion, but also gives the horn a little bit of a sizzle. Here's the compression. That's third valve. Here's first valve. Valves are in great shape, and you'll notice that the scale on this horn is really good. I'm gonna play a G scale and check out the D's, the low D's. I won't even pull out the slide. And you can see how nice it lines up. Now, I think one of the reasons that this horn was so successful was its ease to play. Man, it is easy. You can find this great horn in the vintage section at HornTrader.com. Thanks a lot for checking in.